Meet 67-year-old retired miner, Mario.
Do you feel that you've got enough talent to
I hope so.
To get you through to the next
one? I hope so. I'm confident, yeah. I'm confident, yeah.
Mario. All right, what are you going to sing for us today?
Softly in the morning, sunrise.
Okay, when you're ready.
Love came to me, sweet and tender. Love came to me, sweet surrender. More softly, the sweet I sing with, leave me upon an open day.
Softly. Mario, no more. Sam's really sorry. This is too early. I can't take this. I've never heard anything like that in my life.
Please forgive my fellow judge, Mario, for his bad behaviour.
It's a no, Mario. I'm really sorry. Sorry.
Thanks, anyway.
Thank you.
You did your best. Don't mind him.
Your eyes were tearing.
Oh, my God, that's
Thank
a wake-up
so.
Call.
I'm Nancy.
I'm Jenny.
And we're sisters.
Yeah.
And we're here today as a duo. Well, we're singing Clubland at minute, don't we? Social clubs, women's clubs, nightclubs, holiday parks.
And we just love entertaining.
What are you going to sing for us?
Do you want fast or slow?
I think fast is probably
better. Fast.
OK.
Hannah's gone, Hem's here, there's nothing left for you to fear. Shake your ass, come over here, now scream. I was born an effigy of everything I used to be. You're my rock, Beth, and my dear. So come on, let me entertain you.
No. Girls, individually you sound horrendous. Together you sound even worse. I don't think anyone will ever pay to hear you sing.
Oh, they do. They do, and they have done for a few years. And at the end of the day, you want something different. We've got whatever you want, we can give you. We've
got it. Certainly different.
Yeah.
But in the wrong way.
Yeah, it's just the worst image I've ever seen.
It's very, very dated. Honestly, girls, the look is
horribly
really...
so.
What are you actually looking for then?
The absolute opposite of you.
It's you're awful. Not unique. You don't. You're not stars. You're not special.
I never will be. Girls, it's a no.
No. Did you get through? You didn't get through.
No. Yeah, bang out of order. We've had a career for 17 years.
They look like two ropey old strippers that,
did you,
that
did
pick up pound notes with their crutch.
We've got it and they've missed it. I want to go back in there.
And now outside the room, they're still not happy.
I want to go back in there because I tell you what, they've let us walk out of there and no, it's wrong.
We're back. We're sorry, but we just... We really, really want this so much and we've fought so much for this and... It's
Enter another competition where it doesn't say talent in front of it.
We're not that bad.
Yes, you are.
And I'm not taking that in. I just...
No, yes, you are.
I'll tell you what.
You
I'll tell you
are.
What. No, we are. Just give us another chance,
Is there a point?
She's left you.
Your sister's right. Off
sister's
you go.
Sister's right.
No, she's just scared.
End of day, it's just a waste of time. They know what they want. They don't want us, and that's their loss, isn't it?
I hate to say this to you, but you look like two strippers have just come in here and started to sing. You should try and find something else that really makes you feel good for a living.
OK, it's enough. Off you go. Come on.
Thanks very much.
All right.
OK.
Good luck.
Bye. Well, I'll tell you what, I've never, ever in my life... I do not like a stripper. And maybe... Yeah, maybe so.
Better than wearing jeans and a t-shirt.
But that is absolutely disgusting what they've just said to me.
Well, someone who's been praying for Simon to walk into her life is Sharon Hornsby.
Does he make your stomach flip?
He makes butterflies and heart pounds and...
Have you ever fancied anyone as much as you fancy him?
My boyfriend's lovely, though. That's second best.
Hello.
Hi, Simon. I've come specially here to see you and I've come to sing a song to you.
Do you think he's
kind
sexy?
Of course, I've seen him with his trunks on, yeah.
Yeah, you think
gorgeous.
He's sexy, yeah. Do you think he's a good kisser?
I'll find out in a minute.
I think you will. Now, what does your boyfriend think about you coming here today?
He don't mind, because he knows I'm obsessed.
Does he look like Simon?
A little bit, but just shorter.
Oh. Did you go out with him because you thought he looked like Simon? Is that why you were attracted to him at the beginning?
I knew I could make him look a bit similar, yeah.
Oh, really?
It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on then.
What?
You have to kiss him.
I am not kissing.
You f***ing no. are. Yes, no. you are.
Simon, you may have to.
Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Not, not lacking, do I?
You do.
It was just a shorter
It's like looking
version.
In the mirror.
It is.
You haven't got the muscles, but we all can pretend, can't we?
Darren, why don't you sit down here?
Beside Simon.
Yeah, and then you can watch.
How are you? All right, Sam. It's good to meet you. Yeah, likewise. How are you doing? All right.
All right, thank you, yeah.
When you're ready, Sharon.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Darren, what did you think? Would you put her through to the next round?
If you're up to me, no.
Because you don't want to lose her, do you?
I couldn't cope without now losing her.
Well, I'm going to agree with you for different reasons. Sharon?
And I wouldn't want you to lose her either, Darren, so I'm not going to let you through. But I tell you what, Sharon, I think that you deserve a kiss from Simon.
I think you do.
Absolutely. No tongues.
Not a bad kisser the first time.
Well, maybe this is what you're looking for, Simon.
See Simon Cowell, He ain't even ready for what's coming.
Do you think you have the X Factor?
Do I have the X Factor? Well, I'm the only one here with four albums under my belt, and each one's completely different.
Yeah, but nobody's bought
them.
But
they're in your house, and nobody else is.
Yeah. Okay, this is called Family Guy, and basically it's an apology to my mum and dad. Being such a wild child. Because rock and roll lifestyle, what can I say? Okay, one, two, three. I'd like to dedicate this to my mum and dad. You know, for all those times you used to make them mad. Because I was always keen on playing the fool. I could have tried a little harder when I was at school, but education back then didn't mean much to me, apart from music and the odd class of history. So if you're listening, I'm sorry what I put you through. You mean to me just as much as what I mean to you. And if that ain't worth the charts, and my pubes are brown, and I need to take your earplugs out.
Have you ever heard of George Formby?
George Formby? What, you want to play some guitar?
But that's what you have about as much credibility as a rapper as George Formby.
No, everything I said in them lyrics is true. And
then
yeah.
Write it in a letter, because it would work better in a letter
on a
to your parents.
Track, with a hip-hop track and a commercial chorus like that at the end of the day, that's what it is.
Louis?
No.
You know I'm singing of a song?
No.
You've got a bad attitude too.
A really bad attitude?
Yeah, you do.
Yeah, we don't even know what's coming, do you, so...
I think we do.
Yeah, well, I'm going now anyway.
Exactly, that's exactly what's coming.
Well, lucky for you.
I know. I won't sleep.
What's your name? Sam Cowell. Boy trousers down to your waist. You want no talent to be in the face. You're a disgrace, you don't know apart from bubblegum pop and that's it. Think I really care about topping the charts? Shove that commercial out up your arse.
You're going to do well.
Very well.
You're really going to do well.
Shove it up your arse.
When the judges take a break, Benjamin is waiting by the door.
Best of luck.
Do you want to be black?
Do I want to be black? Yeah. I don't know. Your kids want to get out of rehab. You know what I mean? I don't give.
You know what? Silly boy you are. Don't bring my kids into this.
Well, then bring my talent into it then, you know.
But that's
what I mean?
Why you're here.
Listen, I hope you do well.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I do hope you do.
I don't.
No, I won't think so either. You know what I mean?
Stay at McDonald's, kids, because that's about it. You might make it to manager. Carry on. I ain't redheads anyway. Red tube in your mouth. If he starts about my kids, I'd beat the shit out of him. I would beat the shit out of him. One more comment and he would my foot up his ass, a little from McDonald's.
Also waiting is 20-year-old drama teacher Joanna. Despite being told that musical instruments aren't allowed in the auditions, Joanna is tuning up her violin. And she's determined to play it.
Oh, you're not going to play that, are you?
Yeah.
You're not actually, Joanna, because we're not having instruments.
The voice is an instrument.
Joanna, either do it without or go. Sweetheart.
No, I'll do it with.
No, you're not going to do it with.
Why? Nobody it's the music industry.
Nobody Joanna, like you're that. Not using the violin.
People always talk about ayo, 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 all the things they're all about. Ayo, 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 writing on a piece of paper. I got a feeling I'll see you later.
Louis?
No.
Sharon?
No, it's not at the right level for what we're looking for.
Why, though?
You're not good enough. Joanna, it's a no, sweetheart. Off you go.
Really?
Yeah. See ya.
Really?
Yeah. You're not through, Joanna. Off you go.
I just can't believe it.
Joanna wasn't good enough. That's what you...
What? Could, yeah, but what wasn't good
you,
enough?
You. Everything. Everything
Talk
about
to me
you.
Musically.
Everything.
You're not a very good
what?
Singer.
Your
really?
Style, yeah. Your voice, the song that you chose to sing, it just wasn't
all right.
Right.
And also he is.
Joanna, out.
Don't push me. I'll sue you.
Yeah, get a lawyer.
I'll sue you.
Yeah, get a bleed lawyer, tart.
Tone.
They're so rude.
They're so rude. Why were you escorted out by Tony?
Because I wouldn't leave.
I bet she's got a lot of boyfriends. Hell.
My dream is to perform on stage, live gigs, have a wine limousine, and everything pop stars have.
Luxuries.
Everything pop stars have, so. Fingers crossed. Yes.
What are your names?
I'm Sarah. I'm Laura.
Why are you here, girls?
We are the best talent in the country.
Okay.
I never will forget those nights. I wonder if it was a dream. Remember how you made me crazy. Remember how I made you scream. No, I don't understand what happened to our love. But babe, I'm gonna get you back. I'm gonna show you what I'm made of. I can see you. Your brown skin shine in the sun. And I can tell you my love for you would still be strong after the boys of summer have gone.
Horrendous.
No.
Yes, absolutely horrendous. Girls, come on.
I'm speechless, Sam.
Well, I'm surprised that you're surprised.
I'm speechless, for once.
Sharon?
It was very juvenile, girls. It's the wrong... This is the wrong contest for you. Really, you're not in the right league.
Well, how do you think you did?
I thought it was okay. Didn't think we were that bad.
No. Girls, really, what do you do for a living?
Work in a factory packing envelopes.
Together?
Yeah.
Okay, look, at least you're probably good at that. I mean...
You're so young yet. You'll find your right path in life, but this isn't for you, girls.
It's not. Sorry, it's a no.
Okay.
See ya.
Good luck.
No. Don't want
to talk.
And sadly, Gemini's isn't the only journey that ends in tears.
Why are you here?
I'm just a singer with the X Factor.
Off you go.
'Cause it hurts you now, it hurts you now, it hurts you now. Because the night belongs to lovers, because the night belongs to us.
Thank you, Debbie. Louis.
It's very different, but I don't think you're right for the show.
Really?
No.
Oh, well.
So Debbie has failed to impress the judges. Beautician Sarah Louise do any better?
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside. Whoa. Do you believe in love after love? I can feel something inside myself. I really don't think you're strong enough.
Thank
now.
You. Thank you. You thought with that audition, we would sit here and think this is exactly what we're looking
no,
for.
No, it's not easy to sing and dance at the same time.
Well, you proved that.
Well, I've got potential.
I don't believe that.
You're tone deaf, and also you can't dance, Sarah. You're not for us right now.
Okay, that's fine.
No, Sarah, no.
Okay, God bless.
Thank you.
So far, the judges aren't having much luck. but will 38-year-old Stephen provide them with some inspiration?
So what's brought you here today?
Well, my motivation is to tell the world about Jesus Christ and about his love.
Are you a priest? No?
No, I'm not a priest. I'm a singing, dancing, happy, clappy person who just wants to love everybody and tell everybody. Yes, tell everybody how much Jesus loves them.
Okay.
Okay. You can do it, and you know that you can. There's nothing to it. So go ahead and do your dance. Get up, stand up, strut your funky strut show. Get up, stand up, strut your funky strut show.
What message exactly are you spreading with that song?
Uplifting, joy, party. People love things like that.
Positive attitude.
I'm not sure about the joy. Okay, I'll try and be positive.
Thank you very much.
I hated it in a sort of a happy way.
Okay.
Thank you.
Lovely to meet you all. Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye.
Don't forget, Jesus loves you.
I'm converted.
All right, Tessa, this must be the wrong paper I've got here, because it says Tessa and you're retired and you're 60.
That's absolutely true. I've got my bus
passes
as well.
No way.
Yeah.
No way, Tessa.
Yeah. Drink lots of water, Sharon, that's the secret.
You've had more than bloody water.
No, seriously, I don't do anything else.
No cosmetic surgery?
No.
All right, Tessa.
Am I strong enough to see it through? Go crazy is what I will do if I can't have you. I don't want nobody, baby, if I can't have you. No, no, no.
Tessa.
Oh,
Tessa.
If I can't have you.
Tessa. Everything went well until you started singing.
Oh,
I don't agree.
Sharon, Simon, she wasn't bad.
She wasn't that bad at all.
Simon.
I thought she was very good.
Listen, I'm sorry. I think you're fabulous. And from me, it's a yes, yes, yes.
For me, it's a never in a billion years.
Thank you, Simon.
And for me, it's a yes.
Yes, Tessa, yes!
Yes, you deserve to go through.
I think you two are taking the piss.
Yes. No, we're not taking the piss, I'm sorry.
I think you're having an off day.
I'm not, I was having a good day.
When you're down
you tell
and troubled
him.
And you need some love and care.
Fabulous.
Oh, shut up.
You go, girl.
Thanks.
What is wrong with him today?
What is up with you?
Because you've just put through an old age pensioner who dresses like a fairy and can't sing. That's why.
She can sing, okay.
No.
That's why.
Huh? No, wrong.
Hello. Hi, Tracy.
Hiya.
How are you?
Okay, thank you.
Good. And what do you do for a job?
Personal training, trainer and aerobic instructress. Dun, 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 dun. Woo! Dun, 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 dun. The minute you walk in the joint, boom, boom, I could see you were a man of distinction, a real big spender. Good looking, sorry find. Say, wouldn't you like to know what's going right through my mind? So let me get right to the point, boom, boom. I don't pop my coke for every man I see. Hey, big spender, hey, big spender, spend a little time with me. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah!
Is that it? Simon, what do you think?
For the right kind of party, great. But not for this.
You entertained us. We had a great time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your forte is your acrobatic and your body. You can't hear that on record.
Anything with tassels in, you should enter.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Yeah, bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Now hoping to secure a place in the next round is 68-year-old Frank.
Good afternoon, morning, everyone.
Hello.
Nice to see you.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. It's nice to see you. You're all stars in your own right, aren't you?
Sometimes. What's your name?
I'm Frank Peters, I'm from Greenhithe. You may be a king, you may possess the world and all its gold, but gold won't bring you happiness when you're growing old. You're nobody to a somebody loves you.
You're very fit.
I'm quite fit, Simon. I'll show you. Show you how fit I am.
Oh, bless. All right, that's great.
One, two, three. My arm comes. Whoops.
Frank, if this was a dancing competition, I would put you through to the next
round. Oh, would you? Oh,
but a singing competition, we're going to have to say no. But thank you very much.
Oh, take a bow. What you should do at the end of it.
Bye, Frank. Cheers,
John. See you all. Thanks a lot.
Take care. Frank, out you go.
I go. Cheers. Yeah, it's fine. Take care of me. Bye to you all.
Bye, Frank.
Frank, get out.
Bye.
Okay.
Oh my
No, Frank.
He's alright.
Get out of here, Frank!
I'll
go
to you all now.
Play the game. Waiting in the queue is drama student Lucy Jane, who's hoping to make it through in the 16 to 24 category.
I've been singing since I was in nappies, and I've got tears in my eyes now. Probably since I was in my mum's womb. And they could probably hear me in the scan. That's how long I've been singing for.
Starlight, can you give me the fame? Can you earn me the game? Oh, Starlight. And Starlight, can you give me the fame? Can you earn me the game? Oh, Starlight.
Okay. Yeah, Lucy, it's quite a difficult one with you. Yeah. You sit here and you think in your minds, would the public like you? Could I help you in this competition? Would I be interested outside this competition? And it's a no on all three counts.
A no?
Yeah. Yeah.
I went for it, and if you want me to do another song, I can do another song.
I don't need any point, Lucy. Okay.
Nothing about you stands out, Lucy.
Nothing? You mean nothing stands out here? No. I mean, I have it in here, but I just can't get it out right now.
No, you can't.
You know, if you get me there, and I'm on that stage, and I'm in front of an audience, I'm going for it.
Louis, yes or no?
No.
Sharon?
No, you've got a lot of front, Lucy. You should try acting, really.
I mean, I really do enjoy acting, but singing is, it's from here, it's from my heart, you know?
Bye, Lucy. It's a no, sweetheart.
What a shame. I didn't get through. But, there's a big but. You will see my face again. I am going to keep going. I'm going to be on a screen near you as I am into acting and presenting and getting myself out there.
I'm quite surprised of how argumentative a lot of these people are, especially the girls. They're very argumentative.
Sharon, if only you could see what was going on outside.
All you did upstairs was moan and moan and moan. Everybody
I'm being professional about this.
Everybody else that didn't get through didn't moan half as much as what you did.
Bad That's moon. What I don't understand why she's well, in a bad moon, because she's not in the competition. She's here to support her daughter,
That's
not
right.
to embarrass herself.
Who can sing? Who can sing?
Who can sing? Yeah.
It's all right for a clap. It's all right for a clap, darling.
Okay, that is all
What's
right
that supposed
for a
to
clap?
Do?
She needs to grow up. No, I'm sorry. That. You need to grow up.
Listen, my children don't speak to me like that, so don't you dare speak to me like that. So do yourself a favour and walk away from me before I do something that I regret.
Go on, then.
Okay?
Go on, then.
Okay? Yeah.
Whatever.
Could Paul Holt be their man?
So what are you singing?
You're My World, the old Silver song, yeah.
Crikey. So what's brought this on then?
Basically because all my friends have said, Paul, you're wasting your talent. Doing karaoke is one thing, but you deserve a bigger audience.
Really?
And for the first time in my life, I've started believing them.
Good. You're my world, you are my night and day. If I ceases to be, then it's the end of my world, the end of my world, the end of my world.
What is the end of your singing career, that's for sure. Oh my God. That was just, without question, the worst we've heard today, one of the worst we've heard in Leeds. Just awful.
Can I sing you another song,
no,
Simon?
No, absolutely not. I couldn't.
Oh, come on, give me a break. Come
I
on,
couldn't.
One more.
It's pointless.
You have no voice at all.
You can't sing, Paul.
Simon, I can sing.
Well, not today.
I can sing, and I will prove it to you. When I get the record deal that I deserve, and when I'm selling records, and hopefully I'll be a rival to the brilliant artists that you've signed.
You get a record deal, get a number one single, and I'll pay you a cheque for £50,000.
Simon, I will hold you to that.
But basically, he just said, Paul, you can't sing. which is total bull, and I'll leave it as clean as that.
Tell me something interesting about yourself, Darren.
I'm 144.
What do you mean?
I was born in 1860. I died in 1912 and was born again a considerable number of years later. And here I am now.
What do you mean?
Well, I suppose you could vaguely call it reincarnation.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You look like Barry Manilow.
Who?
You look like Barry Manilow.
Oh, it's an improvement on Princess Di, I must say. That's what I usually get labelled.
You said Princess Di.
Actually.
He does look like Princess Di.
Why did I have to say it, didn't I?
So, Darren, I don't want to be rude, but we're not getting off to a great start here. No. You look like Princess Di and you're 144. Okay, off you go.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. And more, much more than this, I did it my way.
You are 100 and how old did you say you
44.
Were? 44, because your style is as old as 144. You're very interesting.
He's barking mad. You're not 144, Darren. Hi, Darren.
No.
That guy is frightening. Yeah. He's a complete and utter nutter.
No.
The eyes.
No, the eyes.
I hate when the eyes close.
No, because you can see him stabbing as he's doing that.
144-year-old Darren is now history. But student Louise is keeping her nerves in check.
I've been up and down, been going round and round. I've been all over town. I always come back to your love.
You can't sing, you can't dance.
That is a complete lie.
You're just not at the right level.
What did you study at college?
Performing arts, acting, dancing and singing.
Did you pass?
Yes, I did pass.
Well, you won't be surprised to hear I don't think you're going to be going any further, Louise.
OK.
Oh, it was horrible to you. Let me at him.
Yeah, Simon.
Hello.
Hello.
You a man?
Yes.
You're fabulous.
Thank you, honey.
You didn't come on the bus, did you?
Sorry?
You didn't come on the bus, did you?
I came on the tube, yeah.
Did you really?
Dressed like that?
Yes.
Wow.
I'm burning up inside, no place for me to hide. From the heat of your desire, your eyes set me on fire.
Just when you thought you'd seen it all.
Next in is 20-year-old Ashong.
Where are you from?
I'm from China.
Oh, fabulous.
And I live in UK about 3 years.
What are you going to sing?
I sing the Mariah Carey, The Emotions.
Okay.
Wonderful. Right.
Oh, baby, you got me feeling emotions higher than my heaven so long. You made me feeling higher.
Very camp.
Yeah. I enjoy it. It's very entertaining. I'd love to see you doing it in full drag. Do you ever do it in full drag?
Yeah, you're very
camp,
and
saying?
I love
yes,
camp.
I understand.
He wants to see you sing that song in women's clothing.
Yeah, I think you'd be fantastic.
What? That's what he was saying when you said thank you. I don't think you understood.
Yeah.
Do I understand? I understand.
No,
I understand.
You're very beautiful, and you're very camp, and I love that personally. I love you. And you've got great legs. I bet they'd look fabulous in tights.
Thank you very much.
Okay, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes?
What?
Yes.
Oh, my God. Thank you very, very much. I will keep going.
To him going through to the next round.
Yeah.
Sharon.
If you did get in, I would make you dress as a woman and I would advise, and we can't do that.
We could do that.
I don't think we can.
Do what you like.
Yes. 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 Yes, because you're fabulous.
Okay.
You're going to the next round and I'm going home.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
Love to love you, baby.
Love you, baby.
Bye-bye.
Oh, God.
Your name's Durasso.
I'm Durasso, the Eddie the Eagle of singer-songwriters. I write novelty pop and rock songs, and I've come along today dressed as Guy Fawkes to sing my novelty rock song, Bonfire Night.
I'm going to say no.
Well, give us a chance.
I don't see any point.
Bonfire Bonfire night, bonfire night, ain't for the faint-hearted. Guy Fawkes didn't know what he started.
All right, all right. Okay. Oh, Stephen, this is such a waste of time.
Okay, can I give you my video?
No.
There's a little for you anyway. There's one for you,
I don't want it.
There's a really good song.
No, okay. I don't want it.
Young oh, you've got wicked BO. I'm okay. Going to be sick. Please go away, you stink. Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to throw up.
Yeah, she said I've got BO, which, you know, not very nice, but, you know.
No, I can't stand smells. Why the smelly ones? Oh. Please.
I've left Simon me songs. I've left him me video. If he doesn't like me, he doesn't like me.
Why is he giving me a coffee break?
Mold will grow on your lungs after breathing in that. Wicked. Wicked, wicked, wicked. And my advice to him is to put a rocket up your ass and light it and launch yourself into space.
Buzzed into audition is 21-year-old Tamara.
And what are you going to say?
Fame.
Off you go.
Remember my nigga game? I'm gonna lick it forever. I'm gonna learn how to fly. I feel it coming together. People will see me and tug. I'm gonna lick it forever.
You have one of the strangest voices I've ever heard in my life.
It's like you have a little bird or something inside there that's chirping.
Do you not think it's individual?
No, it's odd. And we're gonna have to say no.
With her teeth firmly in place, 68-year-old Ruth is making some new friends in the queue.
Have you met my friend?
Yeah, we have,
I need a drink of water. Only just. We haven't known each other for very long, have we?
Five minutes. Can she have a bit of your squash?
Yes, of course she can. Yeah.
Squash? Oh,
yeah,
that'll do.
Yeah, there we go.
I didn't talk so
in an
squash.
Oxo.
He's still my soul. The Lord is on thy side. Give to me our Lord. Sorry, to order and provide.
Thank you. That was wonderful.
You remind me of Billy Connolly.
I am Scottish.
That's why.
You're very refined and gentle, but I just don't think that sort of thing is what we're looking for.
Oh, yes, I can understand that.
Hello, Frederick.
Hello.
How are you?
All right, thank you.
Good.
Quick.
Even though she's not through herself, Ruth has decided to wait for Fred, and his caretaking is squash.
In your own time.
Kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. One sharp light that shows the way. The waiting seems to last forever. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic.
Well, you've got Freddy's moustache. That's it, though.
If I were you, I'd keep on doing your karaoke, because I'm sure you're really good at that, Frederick.
Okay, thank you very much.
Nice of you to come in today.
Nice to meet you, Fred.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Fred.
Thanks.
Thank
you. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bless.
We like Fred.
He was nice.
I liked Fred.
He was like an old dog, wasn't he?
Yeah, perfect.
I'm sorry you didn't get
it. You're right, I don't really have.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I enjoyed it. It's brilliant.
Yeah, you had a bit of a laugh.
Yeah, good laugh, yeah.
You met Ruth.
Yeah, good.
Fred, are you sure you don't want these crisps?
Pardon?
Do you want the crisps?
No.
No. Of course she'll have them.
See you later.
No waste, dear. Yeah. See you then, Fred.
So sadly, it's a no for Ruth and for Fred.
Have you got the X Factor?
Yes, I have.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, off you go. Okay.
Everybody's looking for that something. Some find it in the lover's eyes. Who can deny the joy it brings? When you found that special thing, you're flying without wings.
Thank you. What exactly do you think you've got?
I've got what it takes.
To be what?
To be a singer.
No, you haven't.
Why haven't? Why haven't I got? Why do you think I've got what I've got it takes to be a singer?
Because you've got a terrible voice.
Can I ask, have you ever recorded your voice?
Yes, I've been in a studio before and I've done a couple of tracks, yes.
Oh, you have? And you liked it, you were happy with
yes,
it?
Yes, I was, yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't know what I'll say, really. He's lost now, not me.
On and on, I'm searching. Never ever gonna stop. Till I find somebody like you. Somebody. Who knows? Could you be that somebody?
All right, we've heard enough. I think you're probably the most disillusioned group of people we've had in this competition. And that's the truth. I think the group is horrendous. You have absolutely zero edge, no originality. I think individually you're weak. I think as a group you're even worse. Absolutely zero chance of you guys ever having a successful career.
Just say what you really mean, Simon.
No, I mean it.
Simon.
It's just a complete and utter waste of everyone's time, that audition.
They're the best dream that could ever come true. It'd be better than even winning the lottery. It's something I'm dying to do, honestly. Dying for it.
Too many people take second best, but I won't take anything less. Got to be, yeah, perfect.
Well, it wasn't. You have a very weird singing voice. Very weird.
It didn't happen for me. I was very uncomfortable listening to it.
This is not for you, Diane.
Yeah, you've got a terrible pseudo-American...
I thought you thought
accent.
Americans were good.
When they can sing in tune, they're great.
And when they are American.
God, I hate.
See ya.
I'm not saying I'm an amazing singer, but I did have a chance to prove myself in that show, and you wouldn't give it to me. So I'm going to go and stick to what I'm good at, doing my own thing.
And the next one in is 20-year-old Stephen from Sheffield.
Well, a lot of people compare me to Eminem, and that's great, because Eminem's one of our biggest idols, and I wish I could be like him.
I've been demonstrated and protested against picket signs, from the wicked signs, look at the times. Secure the mind.
Hello. How are you, Stephen?
I'm great.
Good.
Brilliant to be here.
Why are you here, out of interest?
I've got the X Factor.
Which is what?
The X Factor is looks, personality, and the character.
Okay. Talent.
And talent.
Okay, all right. We're going to find out.
But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground doing a scam. I got a room full of posters and your pictures, man. I like to drink that fat. Anyways, hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
One out of four.
One out of four?
You still got the confidence. Looks, personality, talent, no. Stephen, I mean, just awful, really.
Just awful?
Yeah, honestly.
I've been told different.
By who?
I've been told different by a lot of people. What do you think?
I agree with him. I'm speechless.
You're not talented at all at performing. You should find something else that you enjoy doing.
Well, whatever.
How do you think you did?
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please?
But this isn't the last we see of Stephen, because he's got a few rhymes of his own about the judges. He wants to share.
Simon Cowell. He thinks he's it. He's nothing but a soul. Lewis Waltz. You're band Westlife. They're okay. You're an asshole. You don't know shit about music. Sharon Osbourne's daughter, Kelly. She's got more talent than a piece of shit on my shoe.
Lovely meeting you. Easy, yeah?
Last up to face the judges is 38-year-old Rowetta. She's been working as a backing singer for 14 years, but now she wants her time in the limelight.
I can't see anything. Slacker than I am.
Hello. Creole lady, Marmalade. He met Marmalade down in old New Orleans, strutting her stuff on the streets. Hey, Gucci, yeah, yeah, yeah. A mocha chocolata, yeah, yeah. Real lady, mama, lie. You don't want to hear the voulet root. That's not just okay. I'm not horrific or know your face and rubbing your arm. It's awful. Everybody, honestly, you said what the X Factor is when you draw people to you. Whenever I sung, people are drawn to me, and you were rubbing your arm through half of that, and then you went, I don't know.
Do you stop for air, Mrs?
And when Rowetta starts talking, there's just no stopping her.
My mum's Jewish, my dad's Nigerian, I've got two Cavalier King Charles Spaniels, but I'm not allowed to turn my phone on to show you. Please, I'm begging! You can't not put me through. My mum will go mad. It will. It's a circle of life. I've got a big voice. Don't say you're not through because you're mad. That's wrong. The X Factor is mad. And I'm telling you that I'm not going. I don't know the song. But you and you and you, you're gonna. I don't know the song. Goodbye. Put me through.
No.
Why?
You're dreadful.
You know I'm not dreadful.
You are. You're quite mad as well.
Thank you.
I don't think she's dreadful.
Please, Sharon.
She is.
I don't think you're dreadful. I think you've got
she's mad
a real old belter's voice.
Please. I'm 38. Please. This is it for me.
Mad as a brush.
Sharon, yes or no?
Yes.
I love you. Willowy, no.
I would hate to have you in my category.
Roberta, occasionally you have to make decisions which you are going to regret.
I will never speak, I swear.
You do.
Roberta,
which is why I am going to say...
Please.
Yes, you are through to the next round. Off you go. Leave.
No, I'm going to kiss your hand.
One thing I will say, I agree with Louis, you are nuts, but you can
see. It's the last chance. I am through. I didn't even want to do this. But yes, I am through. Yes, I'm coming up.
I brought this along. I thought you might be interested. I'm going to have to show it to you.
Woking's own... What's your name?
Simon Cowell.
Oh, wow.
One is enough.
Differently,
Woking's
one is enough,
own Simon
surely.
Cowell prepares to face Mr. Nasty. Okay, what are you going to sing, Simon?
Maggie May.
Wake up, Maggie, I think I've got something to say to you.
I'm going to say something I've never wanted to say. Simon Cowell, you are absolutely useless.
Thank you.
Up next is 25-year-old Alina, who grew up in Belarus. She moved to the UK last year when she married her husband.
I like to be a successful singer. I like to be like Madonna, Whitney Houston, Mariah Carey.
Now's her chance to show the judges what she's made of.
Fabulous.
So, where did you get the outfit?
I made it by myself.
Stunning.
What are you going to sing?
I would like to sing Barbara Streisand, Woman in Love.
I am a woman in love, and I'll do anything to get you into my world and hold you within. It's a right I defend over and over again. What I do.
That's it.
As much as I love what you're wearing, I just don't think anyone would take you seriously.
I can do whatever you say. I'm very good acrobatic.
Facts.
All very useful, but...
Oh, but...
You know what I mean? I'm beginning to change my mind. Sharon?
I don't think so, no.
Louis, yes or no?
Yes. I could see her singing in the Eurovision Song Contest.
Alina doesn't make it through to the next round, but Louis thinks she's got potential for the Eurovision Song Contest. Meet 28-year-old accountant Chris Isaac. He's confident he could be a huge star, just like his namesake.
When I'm comparing myself to the real pop star Chris Isaac, I think I can be as successful as he is right now. Because of my professionalism, my charisma, I'm confident and I've got a raw talent and I'm a true natural performer.
Chris's chance to show the judges his raw talent is moments away as he waits with fellow contestant Peter.
Feeling like you've got that X factor oozing out of you.
Exactly. I've just got to go in there and give him my all and enjoy it.
Well, that's the main thing. Good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
And your name?
Peter O'Rourke.
Peter O'Rourke, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And how long have you been singing?
Only about 3 years, like karaoke things.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Do you think you're good?
Yes.
Really?
So, as far as Chris and Peter are concerned, the judges are going to have two stars in a row auditioning for them. Up first, Peter.
How did the bloom shoots up to the stony ground? You thought you'd found a friend to take you out of this place. Just a beautiful day. The sky falls and you feel like the beautiful day. Don't let it get away. You're in the mud.
Peter, I'm going to put you and I out of our misery here. Who told you had a good voice, Peter?
Me.
Yeah. Oh, Peter, come off it.
No? Honestly, really, really bad.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thank you, Peter.
It's a no.
Yeah, I think I died in my heart.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you very much. And yourself?
Good.
Maybe Chris's raw talent will impress the judges.
I just call to say I love you. I just call to say how much I care, I do. I just call to say I love you. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
I'm going to tell you something, Chris. I have been sitting in audition rooms for 20 years. Yes. That was one of the worst auditions I have ever heard in my life.
Well, I mean, to me, it was great, you know. I think I've got the confidence and the, you know, the charisma and a good voice.
It was flat, it was emotionless.
But I like to think I actually inject passion into that song.
Three words, Chris. Loud, confident, and wrong.
With twin power in next, maybe that's all about to change.
Hi, how are you?
How are you?
All right, insane. How long have you been singing together?
All our life. We want to
really?
Be... We want to get it going. All our life, we are ambition to sing. God
right,
knows.
Off you go.
One, two, three.
I used to think that I could not go on, and life was nothing but another song. If I can see it,
you gotta see it,
then I can do it,
you gotta do it.
I believe I can fly, spread my wings and fly away. I believe
Thank
I
you.
Can soar.
We haven't finished.
Well, we finished listening.
Oh, yeah. We finished listening. Oh, come on.
We don't want to hear any more. Trust
give
me,
us a
girls, go, we've given you one. We don't want to hear any more. That was terrible.
Absolutely
No, you
awful.
Can't say we're terrible.
I just did. It was absolutely
Sharon,
bloody useless.
I just felt that it was all very amateurish and
it's not amateur. We're not amateur. It's brilliant. No, we're not amateur. Good. We're singers. Positive. Are you looking for twins?
No.
No.
Twins?
No.
Not twins has got nothing to
we're
do with it.
We're looking just for great talent.
We're all
great talent.
Who told you were a great talent?
We said it to ourselves. Oh, you can't even sing.
You,
can't
sing.
You should even be a judge.
I know.
Yeah,
why?
That's what I just said.
Why?
You should even be a judge.
Why?
You're the most crappiest judge.
You can't sing.
You can't sing. You can't.
I know
you
I can't.
Sing.
That's why I wasn't
can
standing
sing.
There.
You
can't.
I
what?
Can sing.
What?
I can sing.
Don't
go.
I just told him to f*** you lot. That's what I said. He didn't say nothing. He just laughed.
You lot are all f***.
Can you imagine what they're going to say outside?
I mean, they did not real talent. They were drop dead. They probably reassessed and don't even know what talent. Oh, I'm going home.
I've worked at a chicken factory now, Picket Chick, for about 2.5 years, but I do the odd karaoke in the week, every week, and that's different karaoke's and that. Show my face around and, you know, hopefully get spotted or something.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Robert Unwin.
And what do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good. Do you think you got the X Factor?
I don't know, because I'm not quite sure what the X Factor is.
All right.
Ready?
Here I lie, in lost and lonely, parted down.
No. Oh, I've lost where I am. I can't. I'll just do the chorus, because I'm a bit nervous.
Tragedy, when the feeling's gone and you can't go on, it's tragedy. When the morning flies you don't know why, it's hard to bear. With no one to love you, you're going nowhere.
And that's Bee Gees. And then my favourite one's Aqua, Barbie Girl. Hiya, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Do you want to go for a ride?
Sure, Ken.
Jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can push my hair, undress me everywhere. imagination. Life is your creation.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party. Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Well, Barbie, we're just getting started.
Oh, I love you, Ken.
Alright. Is this a joke?
No.
Barbie was
You're
funny.
Winding me
that
up.
Was good fun.
I ain't.
I'm think very we've heard confused. Enough.
When people hear me when I go to a different karaoke that I've never been to, I get applause and that. And it is genuine. Obviously, when you're on a karaoke machine, you've got the music in the background, plus you've got a bit of echo and that, which does help in a way. So...
Oh, right, so we're missing the echo. Robert, I can actually honestly say you are the worst singer I've ever heard in my life.
Thank
Wait,
you.
Were you trying
well,
to...
Thank you. You were are you absolutely useless. All right, Robert, well, look, it is a unanimous no.
I know, yeah.
Bye-bye. Bye. Oh, bless him.
God help him.
I can carry on working in a chicken factory, so there's always that.